What's good, people? Welcome back to the video. Today, got a special one, man. The Kid Laroi featuring Juice WRLD, Remind Me of You. I believe this came out really early in the morning for me, like 6 a.m. in America. It would have came out last night. I didn't see this coming whatsoever. Obviously, these two have collaborated. I'd say Kid Laroi was sort of like Juice WRLD's prodigy almost, in a sense. I don't know. I remember seeing them quite close before Juice passed away, unfortunately, of course. Haven't heard too much of Kid Laroi, to be honest with you, but from what I've heard, I've been really impressed. I mean, the kid's what, 17, 18 years old. Mad, the waves he's making at the moment, man. So I'm just looking forward to hearing this. Looking forward to hearing some more Juice as well, man. It's always great to sort of hear stuff that comes out after he has passed and just reminds you of how talented the guy was. But I'm looking forward to this, man. Before we jump into it, guys, if you are new around here, please drop a sub. We're on the road to 4K and we're trying to hit that as soon as possible. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, description below. And of course, drop a like and a comment on the video as well. I really appreciate it. But without further ado, just get into this, man. Kid Laroi, Juice WRLD, Remind Me of You. Let's get it.
I can't play that song cause it reminds me of you. I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends cause they remind me of you. I can't drink again cause I'm reminded of you.
His voice, man, is so raw.
I don't wanna do shit that reminds me of you.
So much power.
Everywhere reminds me of you. I know we can't be together ever again.
Hey.
It's forever. I ain't no forever could end. You had me fucked up, had me thinking I would die if you. Shit got me fucked up, can't believe I was so blinded by you. I don't wanna cry. Got my finger on the trigger and I'm thinking about a homicide. I feel like I could die.
I think a guy of his age to have such control and power in his voice, I think is great. He sounds so much more experienced, considering I think he is 17 years old. It's just so great, man. I love how he's sort of just like falling on the map and getting the recognition that I believe he deserves, to be honest with you. I know a few people that have sort of mixed reviews about him, but overall, from the small stuff I've heard, I think he's really dope. I think he's fantastic. Well, this is sounding good, man. It's just the usual sort of Laroi shit, to be honest with you, and Juice to an extent. Saying everything reminds him of her, I imagine. You know, I cut off my friends because they remind me of you, so on and so forth. It's going through some tough love, man. It's mad to think some of the stuff he talks about at his age, though. I think it's crazy. But let's keep going.
If it was all over, I could have you in another life. I can't play that song because it reminds me of you. I can't watch that show because it reminds me of you.
It's very relatable, too, to be fair. If you've been through a breakup.
I don't want to do that. It reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends because they remind me of you.
Feels so atmospheric, man. That guitar in the back, quite distorted.
Everything and everywhere reminds me of you.
Gotta step out for some fresh air.
Hey.
In the club, saw you pull up with your Reebok. Remind me again, who kicked who out whose house? Remind me again, who's fucking on who now?
Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. No, I can't get high cause it reminds me of you.
If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying.
Bro, it's just such a vibe, man. It's such a sort of like bittersweet feeling hearing Juice, man, because it's fantastic to hear him, but it just makes you so just like overwhelmed with just sadness, bro. It's so awful. It's so bad, man. It's still like, it still doesn't, even though it's been a while now, it still doesn't quite sink in when you hear him on shit. He's so talented, man. Just the vulnerability in his voice, just the tone of his voice. I just always appreciate how he puts across his emotion in his music. It's just shit, man. It's shit. This tune isn't shit, though. This tune's great. I love that the Kid Laroi sort of done this and released this. Again, I feel like Juice's music will gradually sort of release as time goes on in the near future, I imagine. But I just hope he gets remembered, bro. Because he would have done so much, you know? But let's keep going, man.
I can't watch that show because it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't want to do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends because they remind me of you. I can't drink again because I'm reminded of you. I don't want to do shit that reminds me of you. Everything and everywhere reminds me of you.
Okay, guys, that was Remind Me of You by Kid Laroi and Juice WRLD. Very pleasant listen, man. Lovely track. Just a little vibe. It's what I expect from both of them, to be honest with you. Nothing too hype, like I said. Just a vibe, man. Felt really atmospheric. I thought they built a really nice picture, as much as the lyrics weren't necessarily nice. But it's a relatable subject, talking about sort of anything I do from now on reminds me of you, and that pain is insufferable sometimes, I imagine. So, you know, if there's certain things like music you used to listen to or stuff you used to watch, it's going to come back up and bring up old feelings that you don't want. So yeah, man, I feel like everyone can relate to that. So I thought overall that was dope. I thought lyrically it's nothing too crazy, but it's just a catchy song that there was a lot of pain and emotion gone into it. I think both of these guys have a knack for doing that, for portraying that sort of emotion. It was great to hear Juice on this as well. I always feel a privilege to sit down and listen to Juice. You know, the music coming out after he's passed away, just to know that it like still lives on and it still sounds absolutely fantastic. Kid Laroi killed it, to be fair, man. Usual shit. I'm gonna say the track completely blew me away, but it was just a nice chilled out listen that yeah, I'm happy I got to do, man. Anyway, guys, if you like the video, drop a like. If you're about to, for point you want to see me again, then please drop a sub. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, description below. If you have any requests for any Kid Laroi, Juice WRLD, or anyone else, chuck it in the comments below. But for the meantime, guys, I've been Charlie. This has been Remind Me of You, and I'll see you in the next one.